heard this scourge came from outer space.
Done without you, mate. You got a moment to talk? I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while, but don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
Absolutely.
Okay then, don't bother with the hotel. With the power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all, okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
Oh!
just keep getting better.
How's the search going, mate? We don't have much food left. That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. Two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
All right.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station. Thank you.
Asshole off me.
Ah!
Me. gas stations?
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for.
Hell yeah.
I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Absolutely.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. Now get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
This thing's coming apart! I'm right here! Good on ya. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Thank you. Thank you. Vieles.
Hope to hell he's okay.
I can't.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Jesus Christ! I need something for the pain. There was a first aid kit.
Oh!
Oh yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mum. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
Ah! Get this asshole off me!
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Wait! You won't get far without my help.
Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked. Including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back though. Who knows who and what is in there?
What do we got here?
Oh!
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
I love surprises.
Whoa!
asking for you. Looking for help. Hunt them down. See what they need. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Don't be sneaking up on people.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
All those passengers. If they're alive, they'll need our help.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off.
Holy shit!
Careful! Watch it!
Fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Can you move any faster?
Maybe I'll find something useful.
A little something for your trouble. The crash was unfortunate. It is time we begin working on Plan B.
Come! Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
Okay.
Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go. Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
How can I say no?
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Hang it in.
Get in! Quick!
Bitch. You're not one of them freaks, are you? Someone else is alive on this island?
They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Yeah.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Getting better. He's not well. I'm really worried about my dad.
It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey, is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Mom, I'll care, but she never got the chance. Poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it. We check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Thank you. down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
Getting better.
One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
All right.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something that I cannot do myself. Please, hear me out. Please.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. I was expecting the four horsemen of the apocalypse, not saviors.
I have something terrible.
Weak. She's fading away. Can't you help us? Don't leave us. My sister, she's in bad shape.
Please.
Long beak!
meantime, we could use more help.